So if your bar strainer ever comes apart like this, no worries, it's a quick fix. All you have to do is you kind of put your fingers like so, boop, you scrunch it together. It usually works with one finger. And then you kind of, you see how there's two sides like this? You put one end through there, so it goes all the way through that side, just like so. And then, careful not to lose like I just did, fix that. And then you put the other side, oops, you feed it right on through, like that. And that's it, you guys. Fun, right?